October 7th, 1934. T was buried. Somehow, even though I didn't know her very well, it made me feel like I had missed something when the coffin slowly disappeared from sight and we heard the dull thud of the clods on the coffin lid. That night, I had an awful creepy feeling, and it was a long time before I got to sleep. A funny thing happened, though. Mrs. Governor Ferguson was there, of course, being George's grandmother, and T was his aunt. Well, when the pallbearers were taking the coffin out, I moved to get a better view, and, as luck would have it, I moved right in front of Mrs. Ferguson, blocking her view. Mother shook her head at me, and when I went to move, I stepped right on the governor of Texas's foot. I was never so mortified in all my life. Several around there got tickled, and even though I felt sorry over T, I wanted to laugh. I'll just bet nobody else, much less somebody she didn't know much, ever stepped on the governor's toe.